Here's tonight's Water Furnace Smarter from the Ground Up Hot and Cold Update. The Komets have won 5 out of their last 6 games and 3 straight at home. Ryan Fanti has wins in his last 3 appearances, and Jack Dugan is second in the league in scoring with 66 points. The Wheeling Nailers come into tonight's game having lost 5 straight to the Komets. And that's tonight's Water Furnace Smarter from the Ground Up Hot and Cold Update.